So, in the event that you're bitten by a venomous spider or snake and you're not near a hospital, you can
Just draw a line around it with a time and then see if the infection gets bigger or